and this is Take 5 Working For You.
How about we take a look and get to know our office staff?
Well, outside of school, I like to spend time with family and friends. I like to watch NFL football, going shopping, movies, and reading books.
Outside of school, I also like family and friends. I have two little boys who keep me pretty entertained. I also like to do hunting with my husband, and we like to go to movies as well.
That's kind of a tough question because there's a lot of different aspects of both of our jobs. We like spending time with all the students and watching you guys grow up, from fifth graders to eighth graders and then going off to high school. And then in a middle school, it's never boring. There's always something fun and exciting going on.
Couldn't say it any better. So that's really the best part.
Now it's time to have fun with our electives.
The most popular author.
The most popular author right now is Mike Lupica. He writes amazing sports books. Another popular author is Meg Cabot. She writes girly cute books about princesses and dating and relationships. I love her.
What main events are coming up?
A large event that is coming up is our Scholastic Book Fair. It runs November 6th through the 14th, and you will be able to purchase a variety of books. And if you are interested, you can go online on October 28th and pre-order the new Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul, or any other books that is available at our book fair. A few books that are featured in our library for the Scholastic Book Fair: Mockingjay, a lot of Minecraft books, and other books that I think that you guys will love. If you have any questions, please feel free to swing by the Media Center and ask me about any books that you are interested in.
Let's move on up to 7th grade.
Well, can't you see that it's just rain? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. And we could pretend it all the time.
Last but not least, our Take 5 surprise.
Husky Pride! First things first, you always gotta be prepared. Make sure you don't forget your underwear, your books, your pencils, your binder, your stencils. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Respect your friends and your teachers. Don't put gum on the bleachers.
If you see a paper towel laying on the floor, pick it up, throw it away with no reward.
Now, let's talk about discipline. Make sure that you really, really listen in. Now, make sure you do your homework with no reminder from the teacher.
Be the best that you can be while your actions go down in history.
Be excellent in everything you do. I represent Husky Pride. How about you?
That's 5 things in less than 5 minutes. Take 5.